got it. Thanks.
According to Leah, I should follow the blue.
Hi, Daniel. How's your search going?
Hey, I found the girl, and...
You've already found her?
No, not Stella. I'm talking about a little girl I met, who was sitting on the rock just below the chapel.
Really? And had she seen Stella?
I'm not sure. She seems shy, or maybe even secretive, as if she knows more than she'll say. I'm doing a small favor for her, and hopefully she'll open up to me.
A favor? Shouldn't you find your daughter first?
I just feel like it's important.
If you say so.
Anyway, catch you later.
Stay safe.